She's competing on the 2021 series of Dancing on Ice. And Faye Brooks insists she wants criticism from judges and revealed she and partner Hamish Gammon will be performing as Prince William and Kate Middleton. Speaking on Lorraine on Friday, the Coronation Street star, 33, revealed that she wants to get better and welcomes judges' criticism. She said, "Listen, they're doing their job, aren't they? They're giving constructive criticism and I want them to, because I." Partner Hamish was quick to sing Faye's praises, and said she has seen her hard work pay off as she became like a swan during last week. He said, "It's a dream come true. From day one Faye was like Bambi and she became like a swan last week. She's done everything I've asked and really seen the fruit of her labor. Get into the Valentine's Day spirit like Lorraine in a Love and Roses jumper." 36 pounds Love and Roses jumper available at Next by now. Lorraine Kelly was wearing her heart on her sleeve when hosting her show. Quite literally, she was wearing a jumper by Love and Roses, a brand new label that we've already spotted on the One Show presenter Alex Jones. With Valentine's Day coming up this weekend, this heart motif knit is the perfect way to celebrate. Wear it with some joggers for a cozy evening on the sofa, or layer up for a wintry click right to add it to your basket, or fall head over heels in love with one of the heart print options from our edit blow-ins. From Shine to Prada, we've got something to suit everyone. Prices may not be as advertised. Now get one like it previous next £15.99 Shine Heart Jumper, now reduced to £5.99. Buy now £60 Macadamia Turtleneck Jumper with Hearts at Silk Thread. Buy now £695 Prada Heart Jumper at Net-a-Porter. Buy now £49 Oasis Heart Print Cardigan, now reduced to £36.75. Buy now, Faye added, "I've just completely fallen in love with it and embraced this world that you've introduced me to. And thank goodness I have Hamish. It's put a fire in my belly this week. I'm exhausted, I'm not gonna lie. This is the most difficult challenge I've taken on in my entire life. But that fire in my belly makes me wanna be." Dancing on Ice viewers slam judges over their unfair marking of Faye and Hamish's flawless Swan Lake performance. While fans loved it, Faye was met with criticism, with Judge Ashley Banjo claiming that it looked but keeping their spirits high. Faye and Hamish are hoping to impress this weekend. The pair will be dressed as the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge in wedding attire for their love week. Faye said, "We have been given the honor of Kate and William. I'm in the full wedding." Hamish praised the costumes on the show, adding, "The wardrobe department." The professional star also spoke about getting married, adding that he was in no rush and when it's safe he and partner Amelia will go ahead with their. He said, "It's just the way the world is right now. We're in no rush. We love each other. When it happens, it happens. When it's safe to do so, we'll go ahead and give ourselves the dream wedding." Amelia has all the dress ideas in her head. Faye added that fellow Coronation Street star Jane Danson gave her tips about Dancing on Ice after she appeared on the show in 20. She said, "We saw her back in half term when it was safe to do so, and she told us she's still dreaming of the show and said it's the best thing she ever did. We're trying to give everyone at home some hope, some joy, and it's a journey for me as well. To see me grow is amazing." Recently, the actress discussed what the future holds for her and her boyfriend. She revealed their plans to get married and have children, as she declared he is the best cheerleader whenever she steps foot on the ice. When asked if an engagement is on the cards, Faye responded to OK Magazine, "I would love to get married and I know Joe would too, but right now we love our lives and there is no pressure. There is enough pressure on the world to get through this pandemic." Her partner Joe, 27, concurred, "There's a huge future ahead for both of us and we're on our own journey." She also spoke of their elaborate wedding plans as she added, "It's going to have to be a big wedding. As much as we'd love it to be intimate and have our parents there as witnesses, there are too many important people in our life." According to Faye, she and Joe are incredibly close to their families, and they have a great group of friends who they want to attend their wedding. She also confirmed they have fur babies for now, referring to their dogs, and that they haven't made any plans to have. However, she did reveal they have discussed the possibility of having kids, as Joe subtly added, "There will be a time and place for everything."